Hey guys, I'm XPoly and welcome to episode 3 of Project Pokemon PvP Battles. Today we're battling the Sky Killer 550. I've battled him multiple times as well. I can't actually remember what he leads off with, but his Pokemon seems pretty basic aside from the Articuno, which is a new coat that he just got, obviously. I'm gonna go with the usual Helioist lead, and yeah. So if he starts off with the Mewtwo, I can just Dark Pulse. If he starts off with the Greninja, I'm gonna Parabolic Charge, cause I'm pretty sure that he can kill a Greninja from this range. He might swap into the Garchomp, but I'm willing to take my chances, cause I do not want to use a Dark Pulse on the Greninja. That's the last thing I want to do. And he went for the Ice Beam. Okay, looks like he has EV Train, cause I don't think that a normal Greninja should have outspent me. Alright, one shot the Greninja and now we're gonna heal it all of it up and back up again. So yeah, I did mention in the previous video that I would be using a new Mega this video, but I didn't get around to doing it. I did finish EV training it, but I just chose not to do the video before today's episode of PvP. Alright, I'm glad that it didn't take me to half health, so I can just go for a spore, I guess. So yeah, I actually want to record the my new Mega. It's gonna be like a coaching video of what Pokemon, how I personally run my Pokemon, and yeah. So he runs Dragon Rush on Garchomp. I used to run Dragon Rush on my old Dragonite, not the Pickle Dragonite, the old Dragonite, normal Dragonite without multi skin. I mean, before the ability was added. So I actually ran Dragon Rush, and I actually had pretty bad misses that actually helped make me lose the game. And although my Pokemon would not EV train, somehow they still outsped Garchomps. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm still in need of suggestions on what Pokemon to use. I'm still thinking of using this team, like continuing using this team, but I do want to use the new Mega, which you will see later on in the video. Oh my god, that spike cannon is not gonna kill this tasty hot dog. I'm sure it will kill us. It looks like he's running a special set on the Arcanine. I wouldn't suggest a special set, to be honest, because obviously Arcanine is a physical attacker. I run my own Arcanine: Flare Blitz, Close Combat, Extreme Speed, and Crunch. Crunch because, you know, the Project Pokemon meta, there's a Mewtwo. Mewtwo is weak to Crunch, yeah. But he went for Extreme Speed. I did not attack. Alright, now maybe he's predicting me to use a Water type move. So I'm just gonna go for Crunch, and he went for another Extreme Speed. Okay, that did a lot more than I expected. Scizor, alright, that's pretty cool. I'm just gonna go for the Waterfall and try to one-shot him. And it does one shot. That's pretty sick. Yeah, this Relegator is pretty OP. I don't think that I should use it a lot more after this spell, cause I mean, I'm definitely not gonna put it in my next team, cause it's just that OP. Trust Press should take us out. No? It's a bolt nature, not a lowered special attack, it's a lowered attack. Then again, it has no EVs in special attack at all, and Frost Breath is an ineffective move. So it looks like we're gonna battle with our Feraligatr. So yeah, GG the Sky Killer. Anyway, my next video will be on the new Mega that I'm using. I'm not gonna mention what I'm using yet. I haven't even thought of the team that I'll be pairing up with this Mega, so I'm just gonna come up with an idea on screen. Yeah, so Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like the video, please like and subscribe and share this with your friends. Thank you for watching. Shout out to the Sky Killer. GG. And I'll see you guys later.